I know sometimes you wanna call me, you wanna hit my line to check up on me, but you have too much pride. Yeah, I'm hoping that you call me.
I was raised by my mother and all of her sisters, my aunts, and I just felt like I could say something about that experience as an outsider, but in through this weird prism of a psychological thriller, and that's what I aim to do. And I felt like, you know, again, it's a medium that typically Black people don't have access to, and I just thought I could do something new in it. And then while we were working on it, Get Out happened, and so it's scary.
Really? Yeah. Listen, when you rolled out Giancarlo Esposito and a whole underground Black, come on. I mean, I just love that you went and have gone there already.
I mean, here's the thing about doing a Netflix show, at least the way we've done it, because we're not like an in-house Netflix show. Like, there's different tiers of Netflix shows. Like,
So, at the party, where might we find you?
Outside? In my car? Listen to Janet Jackson. I'm gonna hype myself enough to go in.
I love it.
You know, I present gregarious. I breathe in.